back to Track Mania. My name is Quantum Death Cat, and we've got ourselves another round of some TCS League 2 action, this time between DAC SP and THC. This is some League 2 action for both of these teams. And, ooh, we see another bug car today. Ooh, yesterday we had a bug car. Yeah. I love these cars. I think, what is it? It's when you load in a skin from another game. Like one of the other Trackmania games onto cars from this game. That's what happens to them. Anyway, I just thought that was really cool. Let me put out a reminder that I am streaming right now to the people who are just in TCS and not really paying attention and just want to watch a stream. There you go. That is done. Let me go back to Twitch. Has anyone said anything? Oh, apparently I'm not even alive according to my phone, so that's great. Just gotta restart the app, I guess. And then I'll be able to see people typing in the chat. There we go. Thank you, Midgard, for the follow. I know you did so 30 minutes ago after I turned off the stream because I was supposed to do Cup of the Day, but Cup of the Day decided not to work for me. And so, Cup of the Day just, yeah, could not stream Cup of the Day today. Big sad. So all of the things are gone. We are going to wait for this for these guys to finish up their warm-ups, and then we'll go. There you go, a bit of a lag spike. That's because newbie joined into the server. Yeah, the servers still have problems with people joining a server. It really lags out the game. So, opening up the Twitch, so I can see you guys typing and talking. So, what this is a best of seven in the three different maps. You've got a 1v1 on this map. It's called Schwabibs by Navi.wp. We're going to have a 3v3 as well. And then afterwards, we are going to get a 4v4 on a different map. I actually did not check which map it was going to be on. All I know is that it's on a different map, because it always is on a different map. Thank you, Simtech, for the follow. Merci beaucoup. And we wait for the 1v1 to begin. And so, THC. What side are THC on? Well, clearly DAC SP are on the blue side, THC on the side of red, so smoking red hot will be their color of choice. DAC SP will be in blue for this one. And we'll see which team is the better between the two. Who's more prepared for these two maps? It'll all come down to these guys going in. As we wait for the server reset here to start off. Besson Jury Tarpa, merci. I will turn it down a bit. Is like that good? Hopefully like this is good. Just tell me if I need to lower it just a little bit more. Meanwhile, we're still waiting for the warm-ups to finish. There seems to be a little bit of problems with the newbie. Newbie with some disconnect issues happening on. He seems to be going in and out of the server, making it lag. And it seems like both captains for both teams are still pretty confused as to who's coming, who isn't. I guess they'll figure it out within the next few minutes here, because the 1v1 needs to start soon. I mean, they could start whenever they feel like starting, of course, but that'll cut into my time, and I don't want to be late for the other game afterwards. That's right, I'm not just doing one game as well back to back. I'm doing another game actually right after this, so yes, back to back. This is a League 2 game between THC and DAC-SP, and afterwards I was supposed to do Astro Esports, but they disbanded. Funny enough, Astro Esports disbanded. They are now OPF. So we're going to have OPF versus Unranked in League 3. So if you guys want to come watch some of that, you're more than welcome to. Just stick around. Sound is still too loud? Really? Okay, maybe if I bring my microphone closer here. Is this better? Maybe I had my microphone too far away from my mouth. That is completely possible. Thank you for helping me while these guys are warming up. Ah, yes. All right, so I probably just had the microphone too far. Is everything in a good balance now, or should I raise the game volume back up? I get someone who's racing there. Well, he's not racing anymore. Oh, my goodness. Warm-up's going on for just a little longer than normal. But otherwise, they're doing very well. So, to recap, if you've never been in a Trackmania stream before, or if you've only seen other Trackmania streams but don't know what TCS is, we start off with a 1v1. Well, these guys are still warming up, so that's why we aren't watching 1v1 right now. There is a 1v1. It's first to 7, and then so best out of 13 rounds altogether. There is a maximum of 13 rounds, minimum of 7, as you can imagine. After that, we got a 3v3, and afterwards a 4v4 on a different map. So I do believe this is the last warm-up. Yes, Pingu just confirmed it. They fixed their issues. Everyone's got the players that they are looking to have play today. I just watched them warming up. I wasn't really paying attention to who they are saying will start in the 1v1. Some players, I'm just watching the players here play off in their warm-ups. And we can speculate who plays and who doesn't. Newbie seems pretty laggy. His internet seems like seems more of a noob than he is at the game. That's a close cut, but it's because he had to slow down. He is slower than he normally would be. Because of that, he didn't jump as high as you'd expect him to. And I think everyone here is done. Yes, sir. Good luck. Have fun. And we go into our match. We start off with a 1v1, ladies and gentlemen. THC versus DAC-SP. Who's going to win it? Let me know who you think is winning it. Duel will play for THC. And Keycam will play for DAC-SP. Duel in a very good lead right now. Over 1/10 of a second. But Keycam coming in with some better lines. He's tied up now. And they're neck and neck. Keycam with more speed will take the lead by only 2/1000ths of a second. Keycam continues his onslaught here. He's taken a much better line. And now he's way up front because Duel absolutely beamed it. He is in the wall. And Keycam will get a free win. Duel is all the way back there. No way for him to join back into the fray here. And Key Cam will just... No! He messes up! Uh-oh. Where is Duel? Duel? Yeah, no. Duel was not going to come in time. If Key Cam messed up one more time, Duel might have been able to. But Key Cam, lucky, lucky man. And it is a 1-0 lead for DAC-SB. Hello, TQRZ. How are you, my guy? Hopefully you enjoy the stream. Welcome to the stream! Well, Duel says welcome to that pylon on the side of the road. And that's a second mistake made by him. He absolutely nailed that pylon in Key Cam. Well, he's going to have another free round all to himself. Thank you, TQ, for the follow. Very, very much so appreciative of you doing so. Oh, my goodness. We haven't seen all too much here from our THC guys. Key Cam has been doing very, very solidly. Only made one mistake, and it wasn't as big as it could have been. He doesn't make the same mistake twice. Let's see Duel here. Let's see if he can finish. Yeah, he will. Duel just made two big mistakes there. And barely had time to finish, though. His time this time around is much quicker, a second quicker, but he's still 6 seconds off the pace. Needs to finish these maps without making any mistakes, and maybe then he'll be able to put 1 point on the board here for THC. Keycam is up in first place, but Duel takes a very inside line. And let's look at Keycam. He's falling behind, but he's got more speed. And so they tie it up. And Keycam now, once again, with more speed, is getting ahead. The more inside line, Duel will not catch up, though. They go on to the next checkpoint. A tenth and a half, Keycam. He clips, but he doesn't lose speed. He didn't get a speed penalty. And Duel needs to slow down. All Keycam has to do is finish here. Not make a single mistake. Can he do so? Yes, he will. Let's watch Duel enter in here, and it's 3-0 DAC-SB. TQRZ must be very happy that Keycam is up 3-0 right now. Duel, though, is going to try his best here to at least get 1 point. He seems to be not the most consistent player on this map. Keycam is not exactly risking either, but he's going fast enough for Duel to really be sweating and forcing him to really risk. Duel taking some very unfortunate lines, and it's really made him slow down here. He's over three tenths behind, my bad. Almost 4 tenths behind. Into the last checkpoint they will go, and into the last turn to quote-unquote identity there. And into the final jump. This is the last hard part. Keycam won't mess it up. Duel comes in second. A much more respectable time for Keycam. A 48-8, but it's not going to be enough for him to finish in the lead, and it's 4-0. For DAC-SB. Duel went up into the lead for just a little bit. He had to release, though, allowing Keycam back into the lead. But it's only a 1/10 advantage for Keycam. Keycam goes in a little bit wider, and as he does so, he gains a lot more speed, because the next braking zone isn't until a little ways further down the line. So he gains 2/10 on his opponent, and in fact Duel allows him to take 1/10 and a half even more, and he hits the he hit the wall on my screen, but he definitely didn't. He didn't get a speed penalty, but guess who did hit the wall and get a speed penalty? That's right, it was Keycam. Duel, he has a 2-second lead now. All he has to do is finish, and he will. Keycam coming in there, and that's his first loss. A 48-8 for Duel once again. Duel's time doesn't seem to be that good. Over here, he seems to be struggling a little bit more. Keycam showed us that he's able to do sub 0.3, 0.4, 0.5 times, and as long as he doesn't hit the wall, he will surely beat out Duel here. with that anime skin. That is not an anime skin. And Duel is so mad that I called it an anime skin that he went all the way to the sun just to jump back down into my house. And he's now 5 seconds behind. And it's not like Keycam really needed that advantage unless he finds himself in deep trouble by hitting the wall. Yes, I'm sad that I called this an anime skin, because it's clearly a hentai skin. An ahegao skin, I should say more clearly. 6 second advantage for Keycam here. No issue at all. He could fail this finish and reset and still have the time to beat out Duel here. Duel will come in few seconds behind, 6 seconds behind with a 54-4. Not enough. Don't zoom in on his skin. I mean, my eyes are zooming in, but not the stream. Don't worry about it. Oh, I can't zoom. I don't know if I can zoom in from this angle. It would be funny if I could. Oh, you know what else is funny? Keycam anyway. It's funny that Duel isn't really giving him the duel he wants. A 1v1 duel is supposed to be some of the tightest racing we see, and well, Duel isn't giving him the duel. Definitely not giving him the duel he expected, I would say. And it's not giving us the duel we expected either. Keycam, all he has to do is cruise to the finish, and I think that's the fourth time now, or maybe even fifth, that Keycam, all he has to do is cruise to the finish. He's not gonna cruise in. Hold on, look at this. Duel's coming in. He's got more speed. I jinxed Keycam. And Duel's gonna win it. Let's go. I jinxed him. Let's go. Let's go. I jinxed him. His keyboard stopped working. He turned off his monitor. He can use any excuse he wants. He ran into that corner in the last turn before the final jump. And he managed to slow down so much that Duel, who was 4 seconds behind, who finished with a 52-4, still won the round. Keycam seems mad though. He seems to be feisty, a lot faster on these turns. Seems to be risking it a little bit more just to prove that his times are not flukes. Keycam coming in there. Look at the speed. We're seeing it from Duel's perspective here. And Duel just doesn't have the speed to keep up with Keycam. Look at that speed from Keycam. Absolutely putting everything on the line. And he hits the same corner once again. Fail. 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 And it's 5-3. Risking a little bit too much, and it causes Doc SP to lose another round. Duel is getting extremely lucky, I'm not gonna lie. But if he can actually put in a good round here, or Keycam puts in another bad round where he just isn't competitive enough into the final corner, we might see an actual duel. Though Keycam with the lead, he's got more speed too. He's going to extend this lead into these next few checkpoints here. 2.5 tenths ahead of Duel. Duel breaks a lot more. He's got less speed, but taking the line a bit better. He's still 3.5 tenths behind. All Keycam has to do is not hit that corner. He flies in perfectly, and Keycam finishes with a 48-4, as we expect him to. Duel, though, still struggling. Imagine blaming your internet. Oh my goodness. Well, look at that chat message. Tommy says keep it up and we can't lose. Duel, what are you doing? You have a free round. Duel. What a meme round. Oh my goodness. I was just about to say Duel had a free round. And it was going to be 5-4. And then Duel does that. 6-4, right? Yeah, 6-4. Not 5-4. I thought it was going to be 6-4 for a moment. That's how you lose the 1v1. Imagine, the guys are already saying GG in chat. Duel already gave up. And Asato's racing. Oh my goodness. That's going to be THC losing the round. Oh my goodness. And we go on to our 3v3. It's going to be in a little bit after some warm-ups. Oh, I still can't believe that happened. Radar, merci pour le follow. That is a very nice follow of you to bring to me. And we're up to 113. Listen, I gained 40 followers in the last... Oh my goodness. In the last 2 days. In the last, like, 30 hours, I want to say. Oh my goodness. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Over 30%. Actually, almost 40% of all my followers came in this weekend. It's insane. Keycam, well done in that 1v1. Welcome Keycam to the stream. Welcome Radar to the stream. Keycam, the only thing that was more exceptional than your driving was your skin. That's the only thing that was more exceptional than your driving. Oh my goodness. We're going to go into some warm-ups for the 3v3. And then we'll go into the 4v4. On a different map. What's the other map, Keycam? Do you know what the other map will be for the 4v4? I did not check what the 4v4 map was going to be. And I don't want to open up Discord to see what it is. Just in case I mess up what is it? What's happening in the chat here. Get that quality button. Oh my goodness. I think if you put auto quality and restart the stream, you'll have a better resolution key. That does happen. I don't know why, but my stream resolution actually is better in auto. I don't know why. Oh, so the second map will be war. All right, perfect. I don't know. No, this is not going to be the last warm-up. There's going to be some more warm-ups here. Am I sure? Is it live? No, okay. It's going to be a warm-up. Then the 3v3. And then into the 4v4 we'll go. On to war. Already in. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't look at newbie. Newbie is probably going to be racing in this 3v3, and it's going to hurt. Oh wow, I can't even do Kobe either. Hold on. Where's Kobe? There he is. Yeah, I can't do Kobe or newbie. Oh, this is going to suck. I mean, Kobe's lagging a lot less than newbie is. I mean, just look how much newbie is lagging here. It's just stuttering and stuttering. I can't go into newbie. And if Kobe lags as well, that's going to be rough for me to try and cast. Keycam might have the world record on war. Yeah, but you can't drive world record time after world record time on a map like that. Because you need to save just a little bit. I'm sure your world record, if you actually do have it, is probably a... How many tenths slower? I'd say like 5-6 tenths slower than the world record. If there's no skip, obviously. And there's probably no skip if it's on this, if it's in TCS. Okay, it's an insane time. Okay. Just wanting to make sure that he wasn't just memeing me. But yeah, it's probably 5-6 tenths slower than what people will actually drive in the race. Maybe a little bit less, but what do I know? All I know is that you need to be consistent. You can't risk as much as you would in a world record run. Especially on War, isn't it a very technical track? Oh, and Asato, you didn't finish? Oh my goodness, I thought his back wheel at least went through over the line. But no, like it half his car seemed to be through and it just didn't. They're still continuing on with the warm-ups here. Is that the last warm-up or is there one more warm-up? Alright, there's one more warm-up and then we go into the 3v3. Oh wow, if you're 0.1 behind your world, ooh wow, 1/10 behind world record, every run, oh I can't be on newbie, that's right. 0.1 behind world record, oh my goodness, that is insane. What? Okay. A regular run is, okay, negative 0.5, that's exactly what I was saying, half a second. Whew, I was right. I was right. So, I forget what's the world record? I think, isn't it like in the 52s? Yeah, exactly. Oh, it's Dutch Connection. I mean, yeah, poor newbie just has that German Deutsch. I think the Germans say Deutsch. Pretty sure. Oh, okay. Makes sense. So you're doing 52.5s and your world record is 33s. Anyway, on to the 3v3 here. We're going to have Enesado, we're going to have S'more, and we're going to have someone else who's completely dead. I think that's damages. And on the side of DakSB, we're going to have DQRS, we're going to have Newbie, and we're going to have Tommy. Tommy right now is in third place, S'more in second, and Asado is in first place. Newbie is in fourth, but he's 6/10 behind, practically tied up there with TQRZ. If anyone messes up this finish, it's going to be an easy position for them. Who steals the ending? Tommy steals the end! He snipes S'more there, who hit the finishing border there. But is it going to be enough for DakSB? No, it is not. They have 10 points to the 11 of THC, and THC will win the first round. Ah, that's cool to know. Let's go. That's good to know, GDM. Thank you, Fabrice Soupap, for the follow. Very nice of you to do. Damages keeps on hitting the wall and damaging his car. And who was that? That just fell off the map. That might have been S'more. Let me check. No, it was TQRZ. Let's watch the race here between Enesado. Where's Enesado? I need to remember. Enesado is one. All right. He's in second place behind Newbie. Sadly, I can't go on Newbie because he's lagging so much. But despite that lag, he is still in first place. And he's not going to get sniped into this finish as he finishes strong. Let's see Tommy finishing in fifth place here. Damages comes in third despite the hit that he had earlier on. S'more comes in fourth. Tommy in fifth. TQRZ in sixth. And that's another win for THC. On to the third round we go, and Keycap apparently wasn't wanted in League One. How could that be? I mean, just look at the man's speed. He's even got world record on War, right? He's got WR on War. All he's missing is an R, is an A in that WR. There's no A in world record. Anyway, S'more is in the lead with damages in second. Newbie actually overtakes both of them as damages hits the wall once again. S'more trying to catch up to Newbie here. He's going to take the turn perfectly fine. S'more, he's got a little bit more speed, but I don't think he'll be able to snipe in the end because Newbie seems to have the faster line. Everyone finishes within 2 seconds. A 48.8 from Newbie will win the round. Oh my goodness. Keycam, how are you going so fast? I just realized. I said it. The only thing more exceptional than your driving was your car skin. I said it earlier. I don't know if you heard me say it or not, but your car skin was genuinely better than your driving. And judging by the times these guys are doing, you are actually insane. No wonder you got chosen for the 1v1. I thought, oh yeah, he's doing 48.8s, right? We're gonna expect more like 48.5s, 48.6s during the 3v3. No, these guys are doing 48.8s and 48.9s. Newbie in the lead once again. Is this going to be the third time he wins, or is he going to get sniped bear by Anasato? He does. Newbie comes in second. There's more in third, and damage is in fourth. That's another win for THC, but look at that. It's a 48.6. Oh my goodness. That's another win, and it's 3-1 for THC. Keycam, you were just absolutely tearing it up. I was dissing on your opponent duel, right? That he wasn't giving us the duel that we wanted. But, oh my goodness, it's because you were so fast. You were risking so much, and I didn't even realize it. I thought that was the regular line the League 2 players were doing. No wonder Rodur is asking you whether why you're in League 2. You seem a lot more consistent than the others in risking it. Newbie, though, in the lead. Once again, he's always been there. Damage is in second. S'more in third, and Anasato in fourth. Anasato overtakes S'more, but it doesn't matter, because if this THC team all finish as they do, that's another win for THC, despite the win for Newbie. He is trying to carry his team, and his teammates are not helping him out at all. Oh my goodness, Keycam, don't flex on everyone else by saying you didn't risk. I don't believe that for a second. You crashed twice, you were still risking. If you were saving most of the time, you would still be... You wouldn't have hit the wall. Big brain. Newbie do be going burr every round. But he's actually still slower than most of the times that Keycap was doing. Apparently not risking. I don't know how much of that I believe. Okay, there... No. There you go. Let's go with Newbie here, even though he's laggy. He's going to fight with S'more. Who's going to get it to the line? It's going to be Newbie in first. S'more in second. And Asado in third. DakSP in fourth. It's all about fifth place. It's the fight. And Tommy will win it for his team. And that's a one win. Well, that's their second point there for DakSP. I don't believe that your keyboard made it. You crashed into the same corner twice. Nah. I don't believe that. That's a corner everyone crashes on when they try to risk. I don't believe it for a second that you did. Excuses. I believe the second one, right? That it was brain lag, but blaming the keyboard for a crash. Sounds like a pro player to me. It's not my fault, it's the keyboard's fault. I pressed the button and it didn't do it, even though you completely messed up the button. That's just like me pressing the one button instead of pressing the up button. Yeah, it's totally the keyboard's fault. Speaking of faults, look at damages there! Sniping away the win from Newbie as he takes a much better line into the finish. Tommy is in third and with fifth place. I think that's a win. Yes, it is. It is a win once again for DakSP, and it's 4-3. No matter what, you still won. And the funny... Oh my goodness, that last round was so funny because you actually crashed into the wall right at the beginning before the first checkpoint. And then Duel just... I don't know what he did. He just crashed into the corner, like full crashed, and just stopped into the corner. It was so sad. He had a furry round and he literally crashed out of it. Oh, that, who was that? That was Damages who hits the pole there. And Newbie is fighting with Enosato and S'more for first place. TQRZ is in fourth, way behind. But it's a three-horse race to the finish here. It all depends on the last corner and jump. And Newbie is in the lead. Will he keep that lead? No, he gets sniped again at the end. THC will pass him at the end. And THC will get a fifth round. Oh my goodness, it's 5-3. Excuses, Keycam, excuses! I'm kidding. I know those happen. I know lags happen. I'm kidding. I don't mean to shit talk you at all, right? You are infinitely better than I am at this game. I'm just trying to joke around and have a little bit of fun. Just trying to poke a little bit of fun. Because at the end of the day, you did win. And that's all that matters. Even if you teleported into the start ramp, you still won. And Asado and S'more once again in the lead of fighting Newbie. But Newbie dies! And so does... Who was that? That was TQRZ. S'more and Damages. All they need to do is finish one and two. Tommy won't be able to do anything about it unless they crash into the finish. But they won't. Tommy and the rest of Doc SP will finish 3rd, 4th, and 5th, but it's not going to be enough. And that is another round for THC. It is 6-3. The most impressive thing that I did in Trackmania was almost beat Kaku in Track of the Day during the April Fool's Plinko tournament. I almost beat Kaku. Almost. I got into top 8 for what was it? Was that... I think it was Division 8. I got top 8 in Division 8. And Kaku was in top 5. Finished 5th. I almost beat Kaku. Anyway, into this possibly the last round we go. Tommy needs to beat Enosato, but Tommy risks too much. Gets onto the quarter. He will die, and that's GG's all around. THC win the 3v3. And we go on to the 4v4 on war. Onwards we go. Onwards onto war we go. There we go. Someone driving. So we are... I'm just going to wait for this because it's probably going to lag out here. Trackmania legitimately eats all of my RAM when it tries to load a server. And so because of that, the stream does stop for like 2-3 seconds. Don't mind that. Please don't mind it. It's gonna happen again. Gives me time to drink water. All right, on to war we go. On to wards war we go. So Keycam will probably be playing in the 4v4. It's I just realized. I think Keycam won 7-3 in the 1v1, and THC just won 7-3 in the 3v3. So it all comes down to who wins the 4v4.
my goodness.
Let's watch Pingu here. Fighting with Key Cam for that lead. Ooh, look at that tight line. That's a risky line, but still slower, and he hits the wall. And Key Cam is just gonna cruise to the finish. Thank you, Sonic TM, for the follow. Very much so appreciated. We are waiting for the 4v4 to start. The 3v3 went the way of THC. They won 7-3. The 1v1 was won by Key Cam over Duel 7-3 as well. And so it all depends on the 4v4 here. The 4v4 will make or break whichever team wins or loses this. We're going to have two more warm-ups, and then we're going to go into the 4v4. Let's just watch Key Cam here and his amazing skin. You can't say that this is isn't one of the most legendary skins you've ever seen. It is a legendary skin. Oh, Key Cam. That's your keyboard again, huh? Yeah. It's totally the no slides fault. Totally the no slides fault. He just drifted into the corner by... Well, he no-slid into the corner, technically. He didn't drift into it, but... Oh, my goodness. I'm just messing with him. Cas Français, thank you so much for the follow. Or Cas France, I should say. Thank you so much for the follow. We're up to 116. You guys are sick. Welcome back, Spoke. We got ourselves THC versus DAC-SB for League 2. It's actually tied. It's both teams won 7-3. The 1v1 went the way of Key Cam, who plays for DAC-SB. He won it 7-3. And then in the 3v3, THC won it 7-3. And so it all comes down to war here. Who can win the 4v4? And whoever does will win this fight and will get a W. Or should I say a V for victory and victoire. Oh, Key Cam did it again! Crashing twice in the same quarter. He keeps going for that play, and he I don't think he can do it. Sonic, you're voting for THC. Who are you hoping to win here, Spoke? Do you want THC or do you want DAC-SB? Anyway, the good luck have funds are in. We are going to go into our 4v4, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the 4v4. Slays, thank you so much for the follow. Go THC, go with Asado, you say? All right. Helios, welcome to the stream as well. Hope you enjoy your time. We're on for the 4v4 on war here between DAC-SB and THC. Pingu in the lead here. Let's go on No Really, who is currently in fifth place with Dual Newbie, TQRZ, and Pingu ahead. No Really is going to overtake two of them, get himself up into third. Now back into fourth as Pingu overtakes, but he's slower, gets re-overtaken by Newbie. Newbie goes in deep into that quarter, and because of that, he'll hit a little bit of the grass. Duel goes way wide, and he's gonna die out. Newbie takes the lead once again, and he's also gonna hit the wall. Let's go to Enesado, who is in second place. Everyone else has had a disastrous lap. They are 2 seconds, 1 second behind. No Really hits the wall, and Enesado is the only clean finisher, and THC will clean sweep the first round here of the 4v4. Wow, what a turn of events there. Kusai Oof, thank you so much for the raid. I know it's only a party of one person, but thank you so much for the raid. Taz, thank you so much for the follow. Oh, you guys are getting giving me some great support. Wait, that's a party of 11! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. ExoSum, welcome to the stream. We're here for the 4v4. And that was sick. Who do you want to have win here? Do you want THC? Do you want DAC-SB? Currently, oh, Duel hits the same pole twice in a row. And once again, it's Enesado at no really, but Newbie this time is behind them, trying to overtake. He's only 1/10 behind, and no really, he hits the wall. No, seriously, that is insane. Enesado and Newbie, the only ones not to hit once again, but with the third and fourth place there for THC, it's another win for them. Yeah, the, what is it? My notification said there was only a party of one, and then I looked in the chat and it said 11. THC, ben oui. Ben oui, that's how I'm gonna say it. Listen, the Quebecer says his H's like a Quebecer should. Ash. Anyway, it is currently 2-0 for THC in the 4v4, but DAC-SB have three people in the top four right now. Duel, can he stay, make a clean lap here? Can anyone here make a clean lap? Well, Duel doesn't crash into the same pole that he did in the first two rounds. Newbie and Keycam are trying to overtake him. They do for the shortest bit. He's slower, so Duel falls down to third place. Newbie and Keycam fight for first and second place. Will they crash the finish? No, they won't, and they'll win it out. And that's a first win there for DAC-SB. Welcome, every wonderful ladies and gentlemen, to the stream. Enjoy this League 2 action. And once we're done here with League 2, we're going to go on to League 3 between Unranked and the newly formed OPF team, who used to be Astro, but everyone got kicked off the team, apparently. So it's going to be OPF versus Unranked for the League 3 match. Never mind. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh my goodness. The support from every single community member so far has been nuts. Honestly, I started the weekend with 70 followers. And we've almost doubled. Like 40% increase. Almost a 40% increase. It's absolutely nuts. No, what else is nuts is the amount of people risking to the point that they crash out. Only three people right now even have a clean run going. But TQRZ is pretty slow. He's still in third nonetheless. He's saving it. Duel, he's in first place. Can Newbie overtake him? Not with the more speed. And Keycam will take third place. And Asado, he will snipe fourth place from TQRZ. And is this... Wait, this is a tie. This is a... No, it's not a tie. Who's won it? It's not a tie. I just realized a little too late that it's not a tie. Where is Sub? Hey, listen. I believe that content on Twitch like this should be free. You don't need to subscribe. You don't need to donate. Listen, I'm here just to show support to the Trackmania community. I'm here. I don't care if I get paid or not to do this. I'm doing this for the love of the game. And even though normally I'm a Rocket League caster, I've fallen in love with this game. I absolutely adore it so far. Keycam is in first place. Newbie in second. No, really in third. Duel in fourth. And they're all fighting for the lead here. Six players with clean runs so far. But it's the two players from DAC-SB who are in first and second. No, really. Tries to snipe, but he's not going to. Newbie and Keycam come in first and second. And with DAC-SB coming in seventh. Wait, Tommy needs to finish. Will Tommy finish? Yes. And it's a draw, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go back. We run it back. We're still tied at two. Carpinostra, thank you so much for the follow. S'more, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, Vake, to the stream. Let's watch someone else who's actually in the race still. Let's watch No Really here, who's fighting with three DAC SP players. He's going to overtake all three of them with an amazing line. And only Keycam is still stuck with him, with a few hundredths only separating them. No Really takes a wide line. He's faster than Keycam, though. Keycam has a slight lead. Newbie just behind. Duo pressuring Newbie in behind, though. Meanwhile, here's the race for the front. Newbie tries to overtake No Really, who makes a massive mistake. Keycam will win the race. Newbie will come in second, and that's a 1-2-3 for DAC SP. It's 3-2 for them. Fakie and JDM, thank you so much. GDM, I should say. Thank you so much for the follows. I drank my water too fast. Sorry about that. J'ai de l'eau dans ma gorge. Esti. My bad, I should mute myself there. THC have three people in the top five right now, all fighting for the lead. Newbie and TQRZ, the only two who can realistically stop the three players here from THC from tying up the game once again. Newbie in first place gets overtaken by No Really. TQRZ takes a more inside line, falls back to fifth once again. No Really in first, Newbie in second, and Asado was in third. He falls down to fifth, but both TQRZ and Anasato hit the wall. Let's go on to Keycam and watch as... Oh, wait. It's all down to the final places here. Duel wins the round for... Duel actually won that round there, I do believe. Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. Duel won, wins that round by coming in sixth there and making sure that that's not a draw. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're tied at three. The score of the other sub-matches, Mara, that is 7-3 in favor of Keycam. He won over a duel in the 1v1. And then afterwards, THC won 7-3. So this 4v4 actually means everything here because they are tied in terms of points. Keycam and Newbie in first and second. They can't afford to make a mistake. Pingu, finally, he's fighting for that lead. We've seen them crash so many times here. He's going to need to risk a little bit just to go into the podium, into the second podium position here. Keycam in first place will not be overtaken by Newbie. No Really in behind will come in. Wait, Keycam, Pingu comes in second, Newbie in third. And with Tommy coming in fifth, that is a win for DAC SP. Capinostra. I don't do weddings, man. I don't do weddings. There are a little too many people there. Too many people. Vake, thank you so much for the follow. You guys are absolutely nuts. I've gained 50 followers since Saturday. I started Saturday with 73 followers. I've gotten 50 followers in the last 2 days. You guys are nuts. You don't understand how nuts you guys are, how much it means to me. In the span of 2 days, I went from half the subscribers of my, my YouTube channel has about 125 subscribers. I had 50 less followers than I had subscribers on YouTube, and now I'm equal. I'm literally up there. It's insane. Pingu, you know what else is insane? Pingu has two straight rounds where he didn't hit the wall. He's going to overtake for second place. If Newbie messes up again, Pingu might be able to overtake him. But Newbie seems to be fine. He jumps just fine. And he jumps into the finish. TQRZ will come in seventh place. Is that enough? No, it's not. Newbie might have won the round. But it's going to be THC with a 2-3-4-5 finish to win the round. And it's tied at four, ladies and gentlemen. These guys are neck and neck. Carpinostra, who would you be marrying? Is there someone who you're marrying specifically? Are they in chat? Thank you, Fakey, for the love and support. That is very nice of you. Maybe I'll set up my affiliate subtype soon, but for right now, I'm fine doing this absolutely for free. Keycam and Duel fighting for the lead. No really, and Anasato just behind to help out Duel here. If they don't make a mistake, this is a win for THC, even if Keycam overtakes Duel here. The fight for first place is real. Keycam coming in with an insane line, but Duel, oh, he comes in and will beat out Keycam. Keycam makes two mistakes there, goes from first to eighth. And it's almost a whitewash, but Pingu comes in fifth. And because of that, it's another win for THC. I lost my voice there. Tailman, thank you so much for the follow. I had 125 followers. You guys are nuts. So Karpa, who would you be marrying though? Are they in the chat or? I could do a Trackmania wedding. That would be pretty cool. There's probably an RP map out there for weddings. Come on, that has to exist. That has to exist somewhere. Keycam in the lead, newbie right behind. Anasato, well, newbie dies, and no really goes into second place with Anasato overtaking him. Going into second place. No really is back up into second place, and Anasato is in third. Can I get the right person? Well, no, I won't be able to, because No really and Anasato will come in first and second. Pingu in third, and Duel completes the clean sweep. THC go up by two now, and Keycam, oh no, it's 6-4, and Dak SB need to be perfect to win the series. McQuattro, thank you so much for the follow. The love for Anasato. I mean, it's my personal stream, right? It's not like I'm stopped by anyone. Because before, when I used to do... Actually, I'm going to explain myself later. Let's watch this race here. Because this might be the last round, but Dak SB have three people in the top four, but Pingu is also, oh well, Pingu was right behind, but he died. Actually, everyone is dead except for the top four. Duel literally needs to win this round and for everyone else to die, but oh, there you go. Duel is gone, and it's gonna be a 1-2-3 there for Dak SB. Tommy, who was in last place? He is in last place still. Let's watch him attempt to finish. He's going to have enough time to finish. Yes, he is. Right? Yes, he is. Yeah. And he comes in seventh. Who messed up? Well, it doesn't even matter because they came in first, second, and third. And we go on for another round. It's 6-5. So in Rocket League, I never streamed on my own channel. Right? Rocket League, the leagues over there have their own Twitch channels which you cast on, and so I never cast on my own channel. And they had one very simple rule, right? Don't be offensive and don't swear, right? But this is my own channel, right? So if I cast, I can swear if I want to, right? And especially that I'm a Quebecer, right? You French people don't even mind when I say French swears, Quebec swears, because they're not French swears. So it's not even offensive to you guys. And it's not even a swear, according to, like, the television and radio broadcasters. So that's awesome. As we head on into the last checkpoint here, No really overtakes TQRZ. And TQRZ doesn't have the speed. He's going to snipe Doobie at the end. THC, have they won the round? Wait. No, they didn't. They didn't. We go on for another round. We got a tie, ladies and gentlemen. The round is another draw. Oh my goodness, we go on for another round. Dak SB have three players in the top three right now, but three players right in behind them are THC, waiting like hounds to try and overtake one of the players. That's TQRZ, hits the wall. He slowly falls behind. Duel overtakes Pingu, overtakes Enesada with a tighter line, almost overtakes Newbie, but his inside line is actually slower. Duel dies. Keycam is in the lead. Enesado tries to overtake. Newbie right behind. Gets overtaken by Pingu. Keycam still the lead. Can't make a mistake. Enesado in second. It's all about the fight in the end. Who's got it? It's Pingu who comes in third. Who's won the match? I think that's it. Is this it? Are we tied? We are tied. Ladies and gentlemen, we're tied at 6. Down 6-4. DAC SP bring it back. They draw 2 rounds. And they win 2. And now they are close to winning it. But THC have been on that doorstep. DAC SP had their backs against the wall. Keycam has been helping them out as best as he can. He's been winning a few rounds here and there. But now, it all comes down to his other teammates because they are in behind. Let's go on to TQRZ here, who is in fourth place with Tommy right behind him. Keycam absolutely needs to win this round for the win to go the way of DAC SP. They need the round win. No really in Enesado. They are too fast for TQRZ. And TQRZ, he messes up! Duel finishes of Tommy and... Oh no, who won? I think this is a win for THC. Am I right? Am I right? I am right, ladies and gentlemen. We see THC clutching it out in the end. What a close fight. Up until the end there, and every point mattered because the 1v1 finished 7-3, the 3v3 finished 7-3. They were both tied at 10 points. And in the end there, THC will take the slightest of margins of a win over DAC SP. Thank you, Rug Tom, for the follow. You guys have been insane.